Good morning, guys. We are in Limehouse, Narrow Street. We're just going to explore Limehouse and all these quirky streets. Around here used to be the first place where they used to be Chinatown. This is the first Chinatown it used to be here. Early days. Yes, I've just spotted a little plaque over there, this dwelling here. It says Potter's Dwelling, erected by Council of the Metropolitan Borough of Stepney and opened by Admiral Henry Potter. That's why they're calling it Potter's Dwellings. It was opened in 11th of March 1904. And that does look a little bit old as well. So Sandra's House here, just off Narrow Street. You can tell it's quite an old building, but it looks really lovely, renovated really nicely. I don't know why they don't keep a lot of these buildings, but a lot around this area used to be bombed in the war. So what you'll find is a lot of new places next to very old places, like gaps in between, like this one up here. It's probably a new built pub before in the corner in its days. And then you've got a really old D&R Wilson's and Company. A Limehouse Wolf. That is old, isn't it? Lucy keeps tucking me because she wants... Oh, Lucy's with us. This sniff along Lucy and pee along. That is old, isn't it? You can see the jib up there. We used to take out all the goods and different floor levels. I wonder if the window, those iron windows, are they original? Let's go and have a little gander. It's quite a busy place here. You've got Canary Wharf just around the corner. Look at these ironwork window frames. Look awesome. Very old. Morley. Very, very old frames, aren't they? This is just off Narrow Street, guys. Just off Westfree Circus. Or you can get off at Limehouse Station on a DLR. And there's a special pub around the corner. I'll show you in a little bit. Somebody famous used to own this, or I think still owns the pub. We've got the modern here. Yuck. And you've got the very old, which is lovely. Look at that, it's been restored. It looks awesome.
Wow.
It used to be the first Chinatown in London. And then they moved to the West End. Lucy's, I can't believe it, how many smelling spots you're smelling. It's awesome. There used to be a lot of rope makers around here because all the sailors used to come off here at Limehouse. And all the coal used to come from up north and used to come to the Limehouse Basin, which is just over there. And they used to get distributed to all over London. Very busy place. And it's got all these modern flats around it. Quite a cosmopolitan place, all different types of people here. All these modern flats. I haven't seen any blue plaques yet. They should really have plaques of what they used to be in photo. It'd look lovely, wouldn't it, really? Plaques explaining what they actually did in those buildings. Yeah, so if you want to come here, guys, and have a walk around here, it's quite interesting, actually. Lucy's. Famous pub. It's called the Grapes. And you know Lord of the Rings? Gandalf? He owns this pub. Yeah. Supposed to have been built in 1600. Job in here, you can get a job in here. And they say Gandalf's staff, you know the stick he walks with? It's in the pub. Come on, you. Thank you. very naughty sometimes. You're naughty, Lucy. Sort of waterfall down there. Water gardens, that's probably why. You know, sniff. Residential place, this place here. It's huge, narrow pavements, that's probably why they call it narrow streets. Shush you.
Thank you.